All right. Hello, everyone. I'm Habolom, and I'm gonna play Formula One Grand Prix this evening. It's this great game, and I purchased it from my Amiga back in the day, and it's a legendary Jeff Grammon game that started all this sim racing nonsense that's happening all over now. Okay, so let me check if my streaming works. It should work. I put on auto gears because I need some help, but let's leave the others let's try this. It's very hard to use the gears with the joystick. Sure. To levels. I have some kind of F1 edit. Installed to this game now. So big thanks to Kalastelia Yksi streamer who helped me set up this. So the game runs very fast now, and check out his stream. He's like a very nice guy and good musician also. So check out his stream. Okay, so there's like now that the I haven't installed the editor, there are like different drivers than the original. Of course I will be Mika Salo now. Who are the Ferrari drivers? Okay. Sumar is in Ferrari. Kimi is on. Kimi has weird helmet. Let's be Mika. Jaguar. Mark Webber is in Minardi. I don't know if that is a made up team or something. Let's go practice. So this was Imola. I will chase something. Something is here. shit. Ah, I only wanted to go to the pits. Let's try again. Oh, well, it was driving Monza all the time. Oh. It seems so weird. Let's try it. Fast break. I can't feel so cool now. It's much smoother. So awful to play on the Amiga 500 back then. Oh, no. Oh well. Did my car break? Help me, sir. I better not press escape now. I could always check the manual. Oh, okay. Just to help. Need to get back to the pits. Okay, now. Thanks, man. No, I want to set up my car. Stupid. Okay, let's try race. Go practice. Ah, here. Push down. Alright, let's try. shit! That's so hard.
Cool.
actually do we not? Probably it's going so well because I'm in the amateur level. Bitch. How do I go there? God damn. Oh, we need to press enter, I remember. I can't go there, otherwise. change to another car. I don't know. How did it change? So I guess that's not practice. Let's go qualifying. I wonder if it still has the same setup. I guess it does. They didn't have any speed limit back then. Fucking shit. Go for another fucking lap. Stupid slow car. Acceleration mode. No problem. I'm sure. Beat that. Except show me. Let's race. Yep, but I didn't get the two tires. My soft tires now. Maybe I should help.
Most of the time play with the fuel. Yeah, Mika-san on sleeping. Perfect driving from Mika. Oh, they're on back market already. I'm not a back marker. Belgium. That's the danger. Path markers. Three more laps. Thank you. Marcus and Isaacs. One more left. Super Famous. Oh, check out that. Ooh, mikä se on? Ooh.
That was very unsportsmanship like. Nice, you won. Just like in sim racing. Montoya. Montoya was washing my tail all the time. Oh, it was that made up team that was fast. Barrichello was poor. Ralf Schumacher. Schumi was also only 9th. Fastest laps. Yeah, it was my okay. That was fun. Very nice game. Very nice. Yeah. It's very nice to play when it runs so smoothly. I didn't, where's the big box here? I didn't like play that much back in the day on my Amiga, because like it wasn't like that enjoyable to play. Because it didn't run, or it did work, but like it frame rate was like very slow and it wasn't that enjoyable to play this game, this big box game. But it's still a still is a very enjoyable game when it runs smoothly. As you can see, it's very enjoyable and fun simulation. Okay, so like maybe I'll try it another time. Yeah. If I feel like it, but yeah, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and please consider if you want to follow my channel. If you like my videos and retro gaming and all that stuff. Right.